Now, things could get a little exciting later on tonight, early tomorrow, and on in through tomorrow afternoon. Right now, looking at some of that buildup, as you can see, some cloud cover from Live Copter 3 HD. That's some of that moisture coming up from the south that will bring a chance for some showers and thunderstorms in the Sierra. Currently, 93 degrees. We're cooling off in Sacramento. Got up to 98 degrees. We are going to cool off of that delta breeze. It's already starting to pick up. Southwest wind blowing at 9 miles per hour. Stockton, 95. West wind at 8, gusting up to 21 miles per hour. So breezy in Stockton. Modesto also with gusts up to 17 miles per hour. Current temperature, 96 degrees. Fairfield, this is what tells the story. We have the southwest winds at 20 miles per hour with a current temperature of 84 degrees. Quite a bit cooler than we were yesterday at this time. 78 Lake Tahoe, gusting up to 18 miles per hour around the lake. So those are the conditions that are going on right now. And here's some of those temperatures provided by our weather watchers. 97 in Loma Rica, Strawberry Valley 86, Pollock Pines 85, Quincy 90, and 97 in Lincoln. Doppler, not a lot going on here. You have to go south towards Los Angeles. Here's Los Angeles County. You got San Bernardino County. We were talking about some flooding there, and you can see that some thunderstorm activity is popping up right now in those locations, and so we could see some more localized flooding. Beyond that, we are going to see some of that moisture working its way farther north as we head through tomorrow, bringing us a chance for some thunderstorms in the Sierra for your Friday. Things do start to wind down on Saturday, clearing out, temperatures ranging mainly in the mid to upper 70s for the next 7 days. Forecast for tomorrow, Truckee, 81 degrees, Pollock Pines, 83, 86 in Arnold, 89 Jackson, 86 in Auburn with some cloud cover. We'll be dealing with that again coming up from the south. Marine layers back in San Francisco, so only a daytime high of 61, 79 in Concord. Temperatures ranging in the 80s through Lodi, Stockton, Modesto, Turlock, 85 degrees in Tracy, 85 in Woodland, 82 in Davis, and 86 in Sacramento. So really cooling off as we head through your Friday. We'll keep those cooler temperatures through Saturday, and then we start warming up as we get back into the 90s through next week.